opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikaela? Balazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station. Was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Think of good luck. Everything happening on Talos One started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you in the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
Thank you.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. It gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something new that day. Something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Hey, over here!
Research complete.
You find anything good in that armory? Well, I was gonna give you the code, but I guess you don't need it. Still, I sure would appreciate being let out of here.
My name's Aaron. Aaron Ingram.
Most of the other fellows were Russian. I speak a little, but as you can tell, I ain't from there. As you might have guessed, I know my life ain't worth two dead crickets, but nobody deserves this. No reason to keep me locked up in here anymore.
Hey, what are you reading? My rap sheet, huh? Look, I'm telling you, on my mama's grave, that is a stack of lies meant to make pushing that button easier on you. Okay, fine, listen. I want to be honest, some of it probably is true. I've done some wrong in my days, but this ain't right, you know? Come on, y'all got to let me out of here. I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all. Now, the real criminals, they didn't like how I was chipping away at their pile of rubles. They got their claws sunk deep in the government.
Hey, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! What the hell are you doing? What's that thing doing in there, huh?
Shit! You! I told you not to do it! Oh, shit!
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? Reneurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Sound
Morgan, did you hesitate? at all? I'm sure he wasn't a good man, but could you have done otherwise, given the opportunity? The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human. You have a choice. The truth is discomforting. Every neuromod produced by Transtar contains exotic materials derived from a mimic. If you've been paying attention, you know how mimics get made. I was afraid of this. The scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the guts is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't even seem to see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us, of course. I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates. Examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Mission theater compromised. Warning. Examination theater compromised. Warning. Examination theater compromised. Lifting local lockdown.
Operator on approach.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.